Fontainebleau comes from the place that inspires me since the beginning, the Mediterranean Sea. Culturally, in France, the Nike Tien is very relevant. Its official nickname is Requin, Shark. For this first solo show, the most important to me was to immerse my audience into my own world. It's like an introduction to the Blue Mode universe with all its cultural references. The ubiquity of logos in our society is also represented in my work. I love to blur the line between bootleg and authentic products, between luxury and sports. The main piece to me in this exhibition is car sneakers, the insulation with the rims. I wanted to highlight the fact that rims could be seen as the equivalent of sneakers for cars, since they can change them as much as they want, and it's purely for the aesthetic. Super CBR and Super T-Max sculptures can be seen as outfits for motorbikes that are decontextualized and showcased as art pieces, finally existing on their own.